Okay guys, our first target is iron hook. It's very heavy. It's in good condition too. Can use it for a towing, something like that. The next signal. Dug this. Not sure what it is. So green here. Probably it has a screw. It's maybe some connector or something. Anyways. Alright, so looks like we've got some silver here. It's hard to see. I see some initials. Silver plates. I think it's just pin or something like that. Yeah. Awesome. So folks, we've got super jumpy signal. Got another silver today. This looks like an alien silver head. Screw part of the some ring or jewelry. Yeah. Third silver today. Awesome.
Eric's swinging the Simplex by Nokta. What's it ringing up?
80-something.
80-something. Always good signal.
Penny.
Modern penny. Hard to tell.
That's old school.
Yeah, so I just dug this penny. I'm not sure what you heard it. It's so crowded. Anyways, first coin. So folks, we'll continue recording because I decided to double check the hole. And I see the coins inside there. Let's see what that is. Alright, so I think I got a old cent. Yeah, it's old nickel. Is it Georgie? Yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome. First coin, the old coin from this permission this year. Amazing. So I just found this, I guess it's a shoe buckle or something like that. This was pretty deep. I did this area many times. So anyways, looks like a shoe buckle. Awesome. This one came 79.80. Another coin. I don't know, buddy. Something here.
Is that a rough piece of rope? Iron something?
No.
Oh, it's in there.
Yeah, it's probably another penny.
It's okay.
Yeah. Can't see the year. 1980. So I got a few coins, but one penny, 1951, and I just got this buckle, I guess it's buckle. Yeah. Awesome. Alright folks, so I was able to squeeze another coin from this spot. This looks like it's KG5. KG5 old 1 cent, 1932.